Hello, and welcome to Art with Miss V. My name is Viva Craig, and I am the K-8 art teacher here at Urban Community School. At Urban Community School, we believe that a well-rounded education that includes the arts is essential for children. The developmental benefits of visual arts education contribute to a student that can achieve more in many areas. Skills that are fostered include a growth mindset, self-confidence, improved cognition and creativity, communication skills, deepening cultural and self-understanding. And not only does the visual arts help students to develop multiple skills, studying art and art history from different cultures offers students a peek into other times, places, and people. Studying a culture's art leads to better understanding, and in today's global, diverse society, we need to understand as many cultures as we can that make up our world. My goal in art class this year is to allow students, both online and in person, an opportunity to participate in engaging art activities that build essential skills while fostering creativity, deepening self and cultural awareness, and having a safe space for personal expression. We will also focus on developing a growth mindset, perseverance, and personal responsibility, all while having fun. But overall, my goal personally as a teacher is to make sure that art is a time that students look forward to and enjoy, and not only are they learning about art and building art skills, but they're having fun and laughing, and I hope that they come out of this with a lifelong love of art and a sense of accomplishment and joy. The art program at Urban Community School is based on the National Visual Arts Standards. This trimester, we focused on creating, responding, and connecting. Let's start with creating. The essential question for creating is, how do artists and designers learn from trial and error? The standard we're using for creating in levels 3 through 5 is, student will be able to create personally satisfying artwork using a variety of artistic processes and materials. Responding. The essential question for responding is, how do life experiences influence the way you relate to art? And the standard for grades 3 through 5 that we're using is, speculate about processes an artist uses to create a work of art. And finally, connecting. The essential question for connecting is, how does engaging in creating art enrich people's lives? The connecting standard that we're using for levels 3 through 5 is, the student will be able to develop a work of art based on observation of surroundings. So, what have we been up to this trimester? Well, we have daily classwork. Daily art lessons are designed to expose students to artists, art history, and art from a cultural and global perspective. These experiences allow students to explore, create, develop, and grow as creative, out-of-the-box thinkers. These lessons use art as a means of self-expression, social-emotional learning, and students are encouraged to use their own artistic voice and vision. As always, feel free to contact me anytime. The easiest way is through my urban email address. Engaging with art is essential to the human experience. Almost as soon as motor skills are developed, children communicate through artistic expression. Art challenges us with different points of view, compels us to empathize with others, and gives us the opportunity to express ourselves, our culture, and reflect upon our lives. Thank you so much for your time and for your support of the arts at Urban Community School.